Here I've got a SeaFlo bilge pump with the built-in float, and I decided to check the claim of a 750 gallon per hour flow rate through it and what I'm actually getting. Is about 8.7 gallons per minute.
So to be 750, it would have to be 12.5, but with the 8.7, that's about 522 gallons per minute. So they're a little bit shy on the 750 claim on the pump.
This is going to be the Maxzone 1100 gallon per hour pump. See how it works. You're gonna get about 750 gallons out of it.
Right at 5 amps,
11.6.